Okay, this is where it all happens, all right? You're going to be able to see firsthand what an important role women play in the business world.
Neat.
Yeah.
All right. Now, I am the number two person in the company and a woman, okay? And the number one person in the company is also a woman. And this is Josh.
I'm number 164. But I'm only a woman on the weekends.
Elena is my little sister in the Big Sister program.
Hi, Elena.
Hi.
She's a little shy. Oh. So, is Ronnie in?
Sorry, she's on a phone call.
Okay, see, making big executive important phone calls. After all, she is the president.
Actually, the president's trying to win Bon Jovi tickets from K-Rock.
Tell you what, I'll show you my office first, okay? Okay, this is where we shoot the photos for the catalog, okay? Ellen's a photographer, Sarah, Sherry, stylist, Bonnie, hair and makeup. See? Woman, 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 and woman. And here's the president of the company.
I'm going to kill my ex-husband.
Okay. As you can see, she's very strong, all right? Ellen, can she look through the lens with you there for a second? Okay. All right, Elena, honey, okay, you've seen almost everything there is to do in the company, yeah? Anything you think you might like to be?
I want to do that.
A photographer. Excellent. Very creative. Good.
No, that.
Okay. Oh, no, no, honey. No, no. Really, you don't want to be a model.
Why not?
Well, because you want something more challenging for yourself. You want something that where you can use your mind and where nicotine isn't considered a food group. Oh, Perry.
Yeah.
Perry, this is Elena, okay? Perry used to be a model, right? Wasn't it horrible? Didn't you hate it?
Actually, modeling was very good to me. Great pay, free clothes.
Okay, but it didn't last long, did it?
True, but it did open up some doors for me. Actually, that's why Olive hired me.
Okay, good. You should probably sit down now.
Okay, hey, see how straight my back is? Modeling taught me that.
Ronnie, please, can I just borrow you for a second here? Now, my little sister, Elena, wants to be a model.
Oh, well, I can see that. Big eyes, nice skin. You're going to have to do something about your hair. You would make a great doctor. You know, you have doctor's hair.
That's right. Leo, honey, have you seen Elena?
Last I saw her, she was with Perry. I think he was trying to talk out of becoming a model.
Really? Oh, God, I hope he does. I mean, I finally get a chance to shape a young person's life. And
come on, Olive. What? Don't start freaking out. When you're a kid, you want to be a lot of different things. Doesn't mean it's going to happen.
You know what? You're right. You know, when I was 12, I really wanted to be a pony.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, my God, Elena!
Oh, no! Hi. Perry?
Olive, I can explain. I thought she'd hate sitting in the makeup chair as much as I did. Who knew she'd love it?
Oh, my. Elena?
I know.
We've got to put you in the catalog.
Very nice working for you. I'll go clear out my stuff.
Okay, listen up, people. She is not going to go in the catalog.
Why not?
Because I am responsible for this girl, okay? I want her to be valued for more than just how she looks. She could be anything she wants. She could be like a stockbroker or an architect or an astronaut.
Excuse me. Can I say something? I want to be a model because I'm really good at standing and sitting really still. Oh, and I'm also good at not blinking, too. Watch. And I also think that it would be really fun to wear cool clothes, especially blue, because that's my favorite color. Although, I do like green, too. And red. And yellow. And that brown color. And I also think that it would be really, really fun to visit exciting cities like Paris and Europe.
Model.